This yellow and pink species seemingly hanging next to each other in the Atlantic Ocean reminded one attentive Smithsonian researcher of...
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
SpongeBob SquarePants and Patrick Starr.
Yeah, when we saw them, the colors matched perfectly. So I was like, wow, that's like real life Patrick and SpongeBob.
Chris Ma says in real life, the species relationship couldn't be further from the cartoon. While the show portrays them as buddies,
Welcome to our club!
Ma says they are not friends.
We've seen that sea star feed on sponges before. You know, that's a predator of sponges, almost certainly. So obviously SpongeBob wouldn't like their best friend munching on them on a regular basis.
The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration says they were spotted 200 miles away from the coast of New York and more than a mile below the surface in cold water. They may even be new species.
I think that anything that draws attention to the deep sea and how unexplored it is and all the new things that we're learning each time we go out and explore, I think is a huge benefit to the community.
A community that sometimes looks familiar, but we're learning is more foreign than we think. This is Inside Edition Digital.